The 1 million coders program is not just a fulfilled campaign promise. It is a strategic pillar of our Reset Ghana agenda, designed to empower Ghanaians with digital skills critical for 21st century life and work. It is an intentional move towards building a knowledge-based, innovation-driven economy, one where our greatest resource, our people, are equipped to create solutions, generate jobs, and be able to compete globally.
Ghana has taken another bold and historic leap into the digital age, marking a turning point for the nation's future. President John Dramani Mahama officially launched the ambitious 1 Million Coders Program, a visionary initiative designed to empower the next generation. The launch took place at the renowned Ghana-India Kofi Annan Center of Excellence in ICT, right in the heart of Accra. Before we continue, please do well to subscribe to this channel for more of such impressive contents. Thank you for doing that. President Mahama said, "This program is about shaping the future, opening doors for young Ghanaians to explore technology and innovation. It's about equipping Ghanaians with the digital skills and confidence they need to thrive in a rapidly changing world. The digital world is expanding at lightning speed, transforming economies and societies everywhere. Ghana is determined to be a leader in this new era, not just a follower, by investing in its people and their potential." The 1 Million Coders Program is a key part of the Reset Ghana agenda, a bold plan for national transformation.
This program is an investment in our youth, an investment in their future as coders, as analysts, as entrepreneurs, and as tech pioneers. When I asked for your mandate to serve once more as president, I made a promise that our national recovery will be people-centered, innovation-led, and future-focused. And that recovery begins by breaking down the barriers that hold us back, social, economic, and digital. So today we begin breaking down those barriers.
It's about building a new kind of economy, one that's driven by technology, creativity, and opportunity for all. By harnessing knowledge and innovation, Ghana is setting the stage for a brighter, more prosperous future for everyone.
Over the next 4 years, the 1 Million Coders Program will train 1 million Ghanaians in essential digital skills, from coding and cybersecurity to data analytics and networking. These are not just technical abilities, they are economic passports, pathways to decent jobs, entrepreneurship, and long-term social economic inclusion. We do not walk this path alone. Across the globe, nations that recognize the power of coding early have positioned themselves for extraordinary progress.
1 million coders. Imagine the impact of 1 million minds, all empowered with the tools to shape the digital world. That's the ambitious goal of this program, a vision to transform Ghana's future through technology and innovation. Over 4 years, 1 million Ghanaians will learn valuable digital skills. Skills like coding, cybersecurity, data analytics, and networking. These are not just technical abilities, but essential tools for the modern world. These are the skills of the future, opening doors to opportunities that didn't exist before. They are the keys to good jobs, higher incomes, and a brighter tomorrow for families and communities. They can help people start their own businesses, launch innovative startups, and turn ideas into reality. And they will make Ghana competitive in the global economy, connecting local talent to worldwide opportunities.
We're strategically located on the Greenwich Meridian. We're English speaking, and we have a vibrant, tech-savvy youth population. With the right digital skills and infrastructure, our young people can attract outsourced jobs from around the world. jobs that pay well, and keep families and communities thriving right here at home. The second, entrepreneurship and innovation. Coding skills will enable our youth to create apps, to launch startups, develop digital solutions to our local problems, whether in agriculture, in healthcare, education, or governance. In this digital era, one idea can transform an entire community, and one startup can create hundreds of jobs. The third point, education and lifelong learning. Through the OMCP, we're not only skilling our youth, we're reshaping our national approach to learning. The Honorable Minister for Communications is already working closely with the Minister of Education to integrate digital literacy and coding into our university and technical school curriculum. The aim of this is clear, is to make digital education not just a short-term initiative, but a permanent strategic part of our educational system. And the fourth point, inclusion. Digital transformation must not leave anyone behind. And that is why this OMCP program places a strong emphasis on equity, ensuring access for rural communities, for women, and for persons with disability, and others who are often left on the periphery. The first cohort of 560 trainees launching today in Accra, Kumasi, Sunyani, and Bolgatanga already reflects our commitment to gender balance and regional inclusivity. Moreover, within just 48 hours of opening applications, over 50,000 young Ghanaians registered their interest, and the minister has updated that figure to 90,000. This overwhelming response is a powerful reminder of the hunger for opportunity and the urgency of the task ahead of us. We're changing the national narrative from one of limitations to one of limitless potential. From a country that consumes imported technologies to a country that creates its own. From young people waiting for jobs to young people creating jobs. This is how to build a resilient and future-ready country, Ghana.
The 1 million Coders program is a message of hope. Ghana is on the cusp of a digital revolution. With the right skills and opportunities, young Ghanaians can achieve anything. A future where technology drives progress and opportunity is within everyone's reach. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe to the channel, comment, and share, because there are more impressive videos coming. Bye.